Health Matters is the informational webcast brought to you by Netmeds, designed to keep you informed and up to date on popular medicines, emerging therapies, and even cutting-edge strategies for enhanced wellness, less sickness, and greater energy. This medicine belongs to a group of medicines called alpha-glucosidase inhibitors, which are used to treat non-insulin dependent diabetes. It works by controlling your blood sugar levels, which can occur after each meal. Talk to your doctor before taking this medicine. If you are allergic to Acarbose or any of the other ingredients in the tablets, if you are suffering from ulcerative colitis or Crohn's disease, if you have or are susceptible to an obstruction in your intestines, that is gut, if you have a large hernia, if you have any liver or kidney disease, do not take the medicine if you are pregnant, think you may be pregnant or are breastfeeding. Consult your doctor for advice. Tell your doctor or pharmacist if you are taking the following medicines such as charcoal, as these can reduce the effect of Acarbose. Medicines to aid digestion such as amylase, neomycin used as an antibiotic, colostramine used for the treatment of high cholesterol, digoxin used for the treatment of heart failure. Talk to your doctor straight away if you notice any of the following side effects such as swelling of the lips, face and tongue, difficulty in breathing, feeling faint, rash or itching, unusual bruising, nosebleeds or bleeding gums, your skin or eyes start turning yellow, severe stomach ache. For further details, refer consumer medicine information at netmeds.com. Netmeds.com. India ka khayal rakhe, India ki pharmacy.